And now, from Fox 55 News, this is your local sports.
Hey, good evening, everyone. Well, I think IU sophomore big man Trace Jackson Davis personified the news pretty well with a five-word tweet earlier today. Quote, "This year just got scary." What he's referring to, of course, is the news that Christian Lander has landed at IU, officially reclassifying and joining the Hoosier basketball program next fall. Lander was a five-star recruit out of Evansville Rights and the top-ranked point guard in the class of 2021 and one of the surefire frontrunners for Mr. Basketball next season. However, that's a moot point now. Lander will join a recruiting class for Archie Miller that includes 2020 Mr. Basketball Anthony Leal, Trey Galloway, and Jordan Geronimo. That class is now ranked 13th in the country by 24/7 Sports. Scary indeed, folks.